welcome you yet again to one more interesting, funny and intriguing episode of the Rhythmavali Show. People, they say stories are nothing but data with soul. And that is the entire premise of the Rhythmavali Show, where we get you stories of hustlers who have really worked hard and just ignore this phase and have reached where they have reached. And today we have with us another hustler who has undergone many rejections, has got more failures than successes, but when you look at his Facebook now, he just looks like a star. And as they say, nothing shines brighter than success. I have with me Harsha Chauhan. Okay, I'm just clapping right now.
This is the kind of best intro I've ever got. I've never been given an intro like this.
Thank you. I rehearsed many times.
It looks like that, clearly. Wow.
But Harsha, my question is, when you started 15 years back, and I've seen your pictures 15 years back also, it's like very before and after, but what kind of Harsha Chauhan were you back then?
I don't even know. I mean, say if I go look back at 15 years back, I rather would start way, way back. I would start my story 1993 when I started. I was very clear right from day one. I knew that I'm never interested in studies. So I somehow pushed myself to clear my 10 plus 2. And all I was like is, how can I just get to a job and make a lot of money? The two objectives in my life was, I want to make money. And the second objective is, I want to fly. I just want to keep flying everywhere. I kind of like took up a summer trainee job. That was my first job at the Indian Express Group. I still remember 750 rupees was my...
750 bucks? That's it?
Right. Yep. 750 rupees was my salary. But, the best part was that, I used to sell subscriptions and directory for one of the niche publications. Mm. And the best part was when I started off with that, my commission used to come to 3,000 rupees and 750 was my salary. So being the Indian Express, with no disrespect to anyone, being the Marwari company, they immediately said, let's take him as an employee because, otherwise he's just going to keep on taking the commission. So going back, 93 to 96 was Indian Express. But the best part was when you asked me this question that what you were, I think a carefree guy who clearly had just these two objectives. Mm-hmm. And he just wanted to work his ass off to achieve what he thought at that time was the most two important things in his life.
Harsha, I'm just curious. In, I think, around 15 years, you switched 7 jobs, including your stint at Cream.
Cool. Yeah. Okay.
And they were completely different. I mean, space selling, subscription selling, then you were also the PR head at a nightclub. Mm. So what led you to take these 7 different jobs? Because usually people look for stability and you were on a different path altogether.
So again, I may say, for all the people to know about me, I never planned my life. I never planned my career. I have just gone with the flow. So there was only one objective, and that objective still remains. Yeah, is to make money. Mm-hmm. Though I still don't make that kind of money as much as this woman makes it.
Just being modest, guys. He's just being modest. He's the MD of Toast Events. Let me tell you.
Yeah, you sound like MD of Toast Events. Sounds like I'm not an MD of Microsoft or Facebook. I'm just an MD of Toast Events, one bicharat small office in Bandra, and we're operating. Yeah. So anyway, coming back, not plugging myself in there or plugging
you.
The company.
It's my audience. Thank you.
Yeah. But the point is, if you go back to the question, never planned my life, never planned my career. One objective, to do good work, hard work. And I was very clear that good and hard work is always going to make sure that you reach your objective of making the kind of mullah which I wanted to make. So, yeah, never. I till date, I don't think so. I have ever sat down and said that this is what I want to do next. I've just taken life as it comes. And and that's been my mantra, if you want to get that.
Could you repeat that mantra again? Get life?
Take life as it comes.
Okay,